₹15 ಫಾರ್ ಒನ್ ಟಿಕೆಟ್. ₹15ಗೆ ಈ ಕಾಲದಲ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ? ಒಂದು ಬಡೆನೂ ಸಿಗಲ್ಲ.
ಗುಡ್ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಅರ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್. ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ, ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಶ್ರೀರಾಮ್ ಸುಲ್ಯ. ವಿ ಆರ್ ಎಟ್ ದ ಕ್ರಾಂತಿವೀರ ಸಂಗೊಳ್ಳಿ ರಾಯಣ್ಣ ಸಿಟಿ ರೈಲ್ವೆ ಸ್ಟೇಷನ್ಗೆ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ನಾವು ಏರ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ಗೆ ಟ್ರೈನಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಸದರ್ನ್ ವೆಸ್ಟರ್ನ್ ರೈಲ್ವೆ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಅ ಟ್ರೈನ್ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಅಸ್ ಟು ದಿ ಏರ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಸಿ ವಾಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅರೇಂಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೈಕ್. ಬನ್ನಿ ಹೋಗೋಣ.
Okay guys, we are moving. So we bought the tickets. ₹15 for one ticket. ₹15ಗೆ ಈ ಕಾಲದಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ? ಒಂದು ಬಡೆನೂ ಸಿಗಲ್ಲ. ಆದರೆ ವಿ ಬಾಟ್ ಟಿಕೆಟ್ಸ್ ಟು ಗೋ ಟು ದಿ ಏರ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್. 3 ಟಿಕೆಟ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಎಂಟೈರ್ ಕ್ರೂ ಹಿಯರ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಯಾನ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್, ಟ್ರೈನಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾರೂ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ಎಂಪ್ಟಿ. ಬಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದಿ ಏರ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ನೋ ರೀಸನ್ ಅಟ್ ಆಲ್. You have so many vacant seats, you don't really feel like sitting down. Honestly, I feel like a kid traveling on a train. Ishtella tingla admele, this is the first time I'm using public transportation and I'm so happy that we decided to board the train to go to the Bangalore International Airport. Let's talk about ease of commute. Let's say I'm carrying heavy bags. Very easy to simply go to the ticket counter, buy the ticket. At 4:45 this train leaves. You can come keep your luggage wherever you want to. It takes approximately an hour to reach the airport. Just make sure you're here on time so that there's no room for complaint. Just like our cameraman has been cribbing about how he couldn't get any establishing shots on there. A train journey is not complete until you stand near the door and self-reflect. ತುಂಬ ಮಜಾ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಆದರೆ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಜಾಯ್ ರೈಡ್, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಕನ್ವೀನಿಯನ್ಸ್. ಕರೆಂಟ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟೊಂದು 5 ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಕಂಟೋನ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಯಲಹಂಕ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಜಾಲದಲ್ಲಿ. ದ ಗವರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರಿಂಗ್ ಅ ನಾನ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಟ್ರೈನ್ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಅಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಸಿಟಿ ಟು ದಿ ಏರ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಎಂಜಾಯಿಂಗ್ ಮೈ ಟ್ರೈನ್ ರೈಡ್. ಆನೆಸ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾರಾದರೂ ನಮ್ಮ ಥರ ಏರ್ಪೋರ್ಟಿಗೆ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲ್ ಮಾಡೋದಿದ್ರೆ ಅವ್ರ ಇಂಟರ್ವ್ಯೂ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋಣ, ಅವ್ರ ಜೊತೆ ಮಾತಾಡೋಣ ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಆದರೆ nobody is in the train, nobody is traveling to the airport. The more number of people use this service, the government is going to increase the frequency of these trains. So I request all of you to use this service, it is so convenient. Cab al hogodidre now hegidru 1000 rupay kharch martivi, 250 rupay kharch martivi bus al hogodidre 15 rupay alli we are able to go to the airport. Once the train station al nintad mele allinda airport ge hogodu, we'll show you. We are now at the Kempegowda International Halt Station, a newly built railway station which is so beautifully maintained. You see water dispensers everywhere, there is a gents restroom, a ladies restroom, you see a coffee stall, vending machines and staff who are really warm and hospitable who will help you navigate, because 3.5 kilometers away from this railway station is the Bangalore International Airport. And how do we get there? Using the airport shuttle. Let's go! This is the airport shuttle service that's going to take us from here, the Halt railway station, all the way to the Bangalore International Airport. Just a short 3.5 kilometer journey. Let's go. So we made it. Welcome to the Bangalore International Airport, and we got here using the Southwestern Railway's train. What a beautiful way to actually get to the city. We beat the Bangalore traffic. Not that there's traffic early in the morning, but we got here for as low as ₹15. So the next time you have a flight to catch, you may want to consider using the train to get here. Another way of reaching the Bangalore International Airport. So guys, we are back in the city railway station. Nam round trip complete aitu. A beautiful way to start your day. And here were a few observations from our round trip. The expected time
1 hour ginta jaasti itu. Promised time ginta, it took just a few minutes longer. Adalde, we thought the train could have been a little more cleaner. It was an old train, but at least sanitized, at least clean just a little bit would have been nicer. Once we reached the International Airport Railway Station, the halt station, the station is done up so beautifully. It's a modern railway station. Adalde, the shuttle service, the airport shuttle service that BIAL has provided is beautiful. Spick and span, everything taken care of extremely well. Vapas Bartha, we took a train that helped us get down in Bayappanahalli actually. Bayappanahalli inda, we took metro, so we were able to get connected to the city without using any road transportation. So try it out and see how you enjoy this journey. We certainly had a lot of fun bringing this to you.